NBC Tonight.
Next at 11 on WRAL, a local man's fight to remove a book from two local schools. And in less than 60 seconds, meteorologist Mike Mays will time out when rain could switch to snow this weekend. Coming up at 11.